Welcome to Bella Collingwood Magpies, and today I'm going to be rating the AFL teams for the season. And I'm going to start with St Kilda. Now, St Kilda are good and a good team, and I'm rating them 37 out of 40. I'm going to put Collingwood last because that's our team. The next team I weight is Richmond. Richmond have their ups and have their downs, but I'm just going to rate them. And I rate them 30 out of 40. West Coast, 29 out of 40. Western Bulldogs, 39 out of 40. Close Call Suns, 28 out of 40. Sydney, 28 out of 40. Carlton, 29 out of 40. Port Adelaide, 39 out of 40. Brisbane Lions, I think 40 out of 40. LA Crows, 29 out of 40. Fremantle, 32 out of 40. Hawthorn. Now, Hawthorn doesn't impress me much, but they are starting to rebuild, but I'm giving them 28. Actually, no, 32 out of 40 for Hawthorn. Geelong, 36 out of 40. North Melbourne, 28 out of 40. Melbourne, 29 out of 40. Fremantle, 36 out of 40. Giants, 33 out of 40. And I think that's about it. I've got them all. Sydney Swans, 32 out of 40. Essendon, 36 out of 40. And Collingwood, 39 out of 40. And we are getting there, but we need to rebuild a bit more. And I think we need to become a better club than we were when we played against Adelaide and Melbourne and West Coast. So we getting there, but we just need more work. With Craig McRae, we can do this. Comment below what you think. Please subscribe to my channel. Go to Pies for 2022. Pies all the way. Bye.